Cooking fish in a parcel. Instructions. Step 1. Cut out a double sheet of greaseproof paper or kitchen foil large enough to enclose the fish. Place the herbs and flavorings on the paper. Step 2. Sprinkle the cleaned fish inside and out with salt and pepper and place on the herb mixture on the greaseproof paper or foil. Step 3. Fold the paper over the fish and wrap loosely, securing the sides with a double fold and double folding the ends. Place on a baking sheet and cook in a preheated oven.